News that we're tracking, this one concerning A.R. Rahman. Now, music composer A.R. Rahman's divorce row. Rahman issues a notice against defamatory post. In fact, Rahman's legal team warns hatemongers against abusive content. The music composer shares notice on platform X. Earlier, Rahman had shared the tweet on his divorce. Dharani Balasubramanian, my colleague, joins me for more. Dharani, significant development which is coming just days after his announcement of that personal decision. But what are we given to understand with these legal notices? Who has this been issued to?
On November 19th, A.R. Rahman and his wife Saira Bano, they announced their separation through social media. So since then, many YouTube channels, Instagram accounts and also Twitter handles, they've been speculating a lot of reasons for this separation. And now A.R. Rahman has issued a legal notice to all these slanders for their baseless rumors and speculative content and defamatory content. A.R. Rahman is telling that if all these baseless rumors and defamatory content is not removed within the next 24 hours, then he'll be forced to file a defamation suit against all these account holders, is what he has told in his legal notice. And a copy of this legal notice has also been put out on A.R. Rahman's official social media handles, and this is from his counsel. So of course we have to wait and see how the situation unfolds in the future. But after 29 years of marriage, A.R. Rahman and his wife Saira Bano, they announced their separation on the 19th of November, and this came as a shocker to not only the Tamil Nadu film industry but also to the entire film circles across India. And apart from the film circles, fans of A.R. Rahman, they were also devastated because of this news. And now 5 days after announcing his separation from his wife Saira Bano, A.R. Rahman has put out an official a copy of the legal notice on his social media handles, in which he says that all the baseless rumors and defamatory content about his marriage and his separation from his wife Saira Bano has to be removed by the slanders within the next 24 hours. Failing to do so will result in a defamation suit filed against each one of them.
Right, Dhani. Thank you very much for joining us on the broadcast and getting us the latest as to what we're given to understand with that legal notice that has been issued. But for now, we need the conversation.